viewers, welcome to Splash Cooking. Today I'll be making chupakura and tatakura paneer curry. I have cleaned the greens and added into the pressure cooker. Now I'm adding a pinch of turmeric to this. Additional water not required. Boil for one whistle. Greens boil for one whistle. Let's prepare the curry. Let's add 2 to 3 spoons of olive oil. Add some seasoning. Half spoon urad dal. Jeera. Let's fry them a bit. Add curry leaves. Add onion. And green chili. Let's check the onion. Onion started and softened a little bit. Now add a tomato. Let the tomatoes cook for 3 minutes. Let's check the tomatoes. Tomatoes softened. Now let's add the boiled greens. Let's mix. Let this cook for few more minutes. It's been cooking for past 5 minutes. I'm adding some salt. 2 spoons of chili powder. Just a little pepper, 1 spoon coriander, 1 spoon garam masala. Mix it well. Now add fresh paneer. How to make this fresh paneer? I already recorded a video. Please check that out. Now I'm adding little bit of chaat masala. Chaat masala gives a good taste to the paneer. Let's cook this together for 2 minutes. Let's check the curry. Okay, curry is well cooked and done. Let's take this into the serving bowl. Curry taken into the serving bowl. And chupakura paneer curry is ready for serving.